this is just cool. Okay, back in the day, this game was a racing game that had a fucking quest mode to it. I don't give a fuck who you are, that was like the coolest goddamn notion I had ever thought of. You can only do four letters. I mean, not only is it like a racing quest mode where you gotta run around and it's like an RPG with racing, you know? You can get money and fucking build up your car and race bosses and all kinds of shit. For back in the day, man, in fucking like 1989, this was fucking revolutionary. I don't give a shit. It was revolutionary. Car, we got the body, the fuel, the tire, the motor, and the wing, and turbo, which is your fuel, you know, and you can upgrade each one, and it's fucking nuts, come on, it's fucking nuts. You can also set it so that the car races without you, it does it automatically, but I mean, it kind of takes the fucking fun away from it. Ah, here's one of the shops. I only got 500 bucks, motherfucker. Like a son of a bitch. Now, we'll go out here, try to find the next city, and race these sorry sons of bitches at the same time. Oh, it's Fast Frank. He wants to race me. He's a motherfucker. I think if you say no, he'll insist. But I insist. Motherfucker, I said no. If I don't want to race, I don't want to race. Fuck you. Fucking tired, bitch. What? My grip is fucking top notch. We'll be right back. you lose, you gotta go back to Dad's house, and it gives you more money. I get to keep what I bought. So, really, I mean, you don't get as much money, but I wasn't all that far away from the house anyway. See, I can't say no. I have it all set. Yeah, he shit, motherfucker. I forgot about the turbo. For some reason, that ramp makes you go faster instead of slower. Bitch. I won, Dad! Check it out! Here's 700 bucks! See, now I'm up to a G. So, I go back here. Okay. I'm gonna jack up here. Buy some more parts. Buy the shitty motor that's better than mine, so I can buy some. So I can get some fuel and restock my fucking turbo. Wow, that didn't really help out all that much, but fuck it. But I know that they're fucking bug eye. Oh, that's right. Each city is named after a real city with the first letter taken off for change. So this is Etroit. Oh, good click, huh? You want some of me, motherfucker? Alright, let's do this shit. I don't think you can win, but fuck you. Oh, look at that, I'm gone. Ghost sucker. As you start getting better cars and better parts, man, some of these races get fucking intense. Oh, look. I'd like to know why in the fuck there's kids with, you know, cars that cost $10,000. And they're running around out here with no parents, with hundreds of bucks in their pocket to fucking, you know, race for cash. Now, who the fuck are these kids and what world are they living in? son. Oh, look, I just dipped out of your vision. $600, huh? What kid has $600 to chuck away on a fucking race, man? Didn't already whip your ass there, Frankie boy. Yeah, we'll race, why not? In those fucking turns, motherfucker. It's like a mix of an RPG and fucking F1 pole position, you know? Ooh, $1,500, man. I must have just cleaned Fast Frank the fuck out. Oh, that's right. There's 6 major cities, and each one has a racing champion, and each racing champion has a special item that you're trying to get to become the world's best racer. Oh, but he insists. Mad speed, I'll give you that, but you can't take turns to save your fucking life. Good thing I bought those fucking tires. Get back to my house, what? No. There, I have it all set. Why you even give me the option to say no if none of you motherfuckers are gonna let me say no? Just start off by being like, you're racing, motherfucker. Cars all week for your bitch ass. Racing. They ducking out on me. Oh, Mr. T bullshit from Rocky 3. You pick a champion. Bomb. Racing on the bombs. Now, can I get back to my house? No, I can't. Alright, Uncle John. What the fuck is that? He got like a fucking 12-year-old kid with $1,000 car names himself Uncle John. Up on this turn up here. because you don't know how to turn the steering wheel in your car, I win. Take on the jam. Turning up the tire. And then I'll buy the better motor. Overloaded. The race because you can't take a turn. I just took 900 fucking bucks off you. Alright. Here we go, Big Nick. Looks like fucking Jabba the Hutt. Three laps. See, the fucked up thing is, it ain't even just his ass. It's him and a whole bunch of other stupid son of a bitch. Yeah, bitch! I only use one bar of turbo, too. And what? You fucking chump. That's right. Give me the shit. I got your I got your box, son! I took your box! Ah! What? I'm the champ now, bitch.